seeing is what's left of downtown Los Angeles.
Hey, man, I just got off the phone with my mom.
Excuse me, you guys. I'm really sorry, but we need to change the channel.
The FAA has grounded all air traffic in the United States. Unfortunately, the order came too late for two planes that were brought down by severe turbulence in the Midwest. The first flight...
So much for one in a billion.
All right, listen up, everybody. Listen up, please. We've got a lot of work to do, and we don't have much time, so let's get started, please. Vorstein.
All our grid models are worthless.
I don't think grid models are going to be a lot of help here. The Canadians are reporting tremendous circulation moving down from the Arctic. In Siberia, there's a low-pressure system unlike anything we've seen, and Australia just saw the strongest typhoon ever recorded.
Hang on, are you saying that these things are interconnected?
We have to consider the possibility.
The only force strong enough to affect global weather is the sun.
What's NASA have to say?
We've already checked. Solar output is normal.
What about the North Atlantic Current?
What about it?
I got a call last night from Professor Rapson at the Hedlund Center. He thinks the current has changed.
Oh, come on, Jack. How could that be?
The current depends upon a delicate balance of salt and fresh water.
We all know that.
Yes. But no one has taken into account how much fresh water has been dumped into the ocean because of melting polar ice. I think we've hit a critical desalinization point.
It would explain what's driving this extreme weather.
Hedlund had some pretty convincing data. They've asked me to feed it into my paleoclimate model to track the next set of events.
Hold on, Jack. Are you suggesting these weather anomalies are going to continue?
Not just continue. Get worse. I think we're on the verge of a major climate shift.
Tom. What are you going to tell the administration?
What do you expect me to tell?
The government has to start making long-term preparations now.
Jack, all you have is a theory.
Well, then give me the mainframe and let me prove it.
No. You have 48 hours.
Professor Hall.
Yes?
I think your theory may be correct.
Walk with me.
Just a few weeks ago, I monitored the strongest hurricane on record. The hail, the tornadoes, it all fits. Can the model you're working on factor in storm scenarios?
Oh, well, we haven't had the time.
Maybe I can help.
Welcome aboard.
Thanks.
Hi, I'm Jason.